I think internet is inevitably prevailing, and it's prevailing every corner of the world. So it's very much important for the government and the international organizations, both locally and regionally and internationally, to be proactive and to take measures that will enhance this inevitability of internet so that it can serve people around the world without any difference.